So, who want to ask any question? Who has? Can ask.
What is the connection between mind and brain? Does the mind belong to brain? Like they say that brain dies after death, brain dies, but some part of mind traveling through one life to another, some little part of mind. How does it happen? How is happening?
Brain is the part of body. If you go to doctor, they open the body, open head, they can find the brain. Many things is there. But mind they cannot find. Science cannot get the mind. And first thing, understand what is the mind also. It looks like mind is here, in head. No. Mind is traveling everywhere. And mind is catching the thoughts. Thoughts is traveling. Like now is here. Every type thoughts is here. Sex thoughts, emotion thoughts, fear thoughts, negative thoughts, positive thoughts, spiritual thoughts, cosmic thoughts, all thoughts is here, all the time. So this thoughts is we feeling is mind, and this is mind. This thoughts is traveling. And then when your energy, it is like a prana. When prana coming in head, he is catching the thoughts start. And then he taking thoughts. So just like a, this is like a brain is like a machine to catch the thoughts and define it. What is going on? Which thoughts you taking, which thoughts you not taking, which thoughts coming to you, which type thoughts. So brain is like a machine. But mind is thoughts. It is traveling everywhere. And mind is can be like a very big, like a sky. Very high, very big. But mind is like a sky in way dark, darkness. So when this thoughts is coming, so this thoughts is traveling and brain is catching these thoughts. When your energy coming to brain, then he's taking. He's like a machine, capturing, taking, catching the thoughts. So mind is different thing and brain is different thing. Like, in example, I can say, like you have TV in your home. You go now in your room. TV is off, no any pictures, no any screen, and you switch on, and pictures coming. And can think picture inside in TV? No, picture not in TV. Picture is traveling just like a wave. So this switch, like a brain switch start. And as your energy coming to brain, he is catching start the thoughts. Which type thoughts around you? That type thoughts he catching. So same like inside is. So inside thoughts is not inside. Thoughts is everywhere. Brain inside. And brain, as you coming in brain, your energy coming in brain and switch on and mind is taking the mind. We say mind is saying this thing, mind say that thing, mind think feeling this thing, this type thoughts coming, negative, positive, high, low, bad, good, fear, anger, love, these all thoughts come. So it is different. So mind can everywhere. And when you have thoughts, so which type thoughts coming? Mostly negative thoughts. Because negative thoughts with happened, you don't want to be negative. Nobody want to be negative. Angry, nobody want. Hate, disturbed, stress, tension, nobody want. And when this type thoughts coming, you avoid. You say, no, I don't want. Fear come, I don't want. And you want to run away from negativity. So when you run away, you're not looking it. Fear come, anger come, hate come, irritation come, any negative things come. And you avoid. No, I don't want. I don't want to see. Nobody want to look it. So then these thoughts going in your darkness become dark and become unconscious. And unconscious is very big. So this is mind. So we are collecting mind, unconscious, this life, many, many lives. All storage is there. This is like a store. So many, all life's memories is stored. And mostly stored negative things. Positive not stored much. Because positive with you love, light. Light never stored. Life is flowing, not stuck. Darkness is stuck. And this darkness is unconscious. This is mind. So we are full of darkness is there. So when you looking, when coming in brain, this type thoughts coming. Sometimes normal thoughts coming. Sometimes very fearful thoughts coming. Sometimes without reason anger coming, without reason irritation happened. So many negative things happened. So this is like a you going in unconscious and catching the thoughts. Thoughts already there. And brain is catching. So brain like a switch, like a machine. And mind thoughts like a waves. Waves, all waves are here. Every type. And then in which part, which chakra, which body your prana is moving, that type thoughts also catch. If your prana in first body, first chakra type thoughts, you will catch. So when you catching the sex thoughts, understand you in first chakra. When you become emotional, negative or positive, understand you are emotion chakra. When you are much mind, thoughts going on, fear also, negative thoughts and just thoughts and much thoughts, then you are coming in energy body, third chakra. And fourth chakra when you coming, then you start loving. Pure love, not emotion love. Emotion love is different. When you have nice emotions, nice feelings, you feel love with your family, love with boy, one girl. Conditional love. This is emotion love. Like a reason. You are my, therefore I love. And then when you coming in really in fourth, in heart, and there you have love, but unconditional. Just pure love. No any condition. Love, that love you have with everything. Anybody come, wherever your eyes go, whatever you looking, you feel love. Love is going. This is no matter who is there. Anybody coming, any animals coming, any tree you look, any, wherever eyes go, feel love. Love is going from eyes. Without condition, without reason, just love is going. And there is very divineness start. Divineness start from fourth, when real heart opening start. And then you have surrender. And when you coming in fourth, very much, much silent also happening. Much, much quietness happening. Because you are far from mind. much far, and then you very surrendered or very quiet, very relaxed. When you meditate, very relaxed, no much mind. Big gap coming, or very surrender coming. Surrender to existence, surrender to everything. And then till fourth only is work, mind work. This fourth mind is very like liquid, not thick, not solid, very liquid like a water, like a love. Just love is happening and flowing all the time, flow. And after fourth is spiritual world start. That is going beyond mind. That is bliss, then cosmic, and then nothing. So this has. But this three center first, this center your prana, that type thoughts. Till fourth you catch it. Till third, very thick mind. Fourth is very weak. Mind is almost very weak. Like a heart. Heart start. Become heart. So this is happening. So brain has machine, like a machine inside. Doctor can check, can get, yeah, this is brain, your brain is hemorrhage, your brain is broken, some accident happened, somebody broken the brain hemorrhage happened to many people. This they can get. But mind they cannot get. How is mind? Mind only you know. Which mind, which what type mind going in you this moment, and mind always changing also. Morning this, 1 hour after different, next minute will be different. Every time change happened. Like a thoughts, like a wave. So which wave you catch coming, you are catching, and brain is describing about it. This type thoughts coming. Like TV describing this channel is coming. Music coming, sports coming, news coming. So this, like which thoughts you catch, brain is saying, start giving the words. This is happening. So mind is here every time. And this prana is, when prana has very, very like a point. Very powerful, but very like a one star. And from this star, this prana, this soul, from energy is going. When energy going from your soul outside, become mind. Become collecting the thoughts. And when energy go back, soul is reverse, not looking outside, then become soul start. Then become light start. So this is happening. So brain has like a machine, and this machine is catching the thoughts, catching the waves. Like a same like a TV. If you go in TV and you look, news is coming, pictures coming, dance coming, singing coming, movies coming, many channels is there. And then you open the TV, where from this all coming, where from this music coming, where from this pictures coming, you cannot find. Same is here. If you open the body, open the brain, and look where is thoughts, thoughts is not there. But brain is catch. This is right. Brain is catch and describe you. This type thoughts he feeling now. He knows this type thoughts. This type thoughts passing through him. Going and pass and pass and pass. And then he describe about it. Otherwise brain is some different things. Like a machine. And thoughts is like a wave here. So just, and when this brain is stopped almost, then you cannot catch the thoughts. When you not coming in brain, then thoughts is there, but you can't catch. You will not feel. When you coming in heart, you are far from thoughts, much distance. You go more deeper, totally in your center, in belly, then very far. Like you are here and thoughts is like in the sky. So big distance, very silent in between. So just this is. But when energy coming in brain, he saying start. Which type thoughts. And this you know also. when you're sitting in meditation. Sometimes thoughts vary like a hair, very strong, going, even you want to go away and you can't, like he catch you very strong. And sometimes you more deeper and thoughts also coming, but you feeling thoughts is just here, something is happening. Sometimes thoughts is going and like somebody talking, chit 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 chit, and you don't understand even what is saying, what is happening, what thoughts are going, like you are far from, you not coming in this is brain space, not coming in brain, you in heart, then distances you. So it's like this. So, but this prana is, soul is moving to these three centers, brain, heart and belly. To brain we say mind also, because mind is catching, can say about here, from here. When you coming in brain, you will see which mind, how much mind, what mind you have, which type thoughts you have, you will catch it, you will know it. But it is different, like a machine, and that is like a wave, like electricity. So this is like a, and if you go more deeper than thoughts, as you go deeper than thoughts, thoughts will be finished, like a word will be finished, then you will see the energy. You will see energy. Then you feel energy also. Good energy, bad energy, hot energy, cold energy, positive energy, negative energy, you will see, you will feel. And then after energy you go more deeper, then nothing. That is consciousness. First from consciousness you come energy, then you come thoughts, feelings, then body. Like this. So when you coming in fourth, in heart, you feeling start much energy. Your feeler is very strong. Feeler center very strong will be. Because heart can feel everything. Heart can get catch everything. But like this. So like this.
He wants to ask the second part of the question. After death, the mind somehow connects to soul and traveling with the soul, or how it happens? Because some mind is traveling, no, with soul.
Just I say soul, light, like a one star. And around this star is your all collective darkness. Whatever you collect in this life and other life, that all around him. And between sky, a star. Around him, all darkness. And this is unconscious. And when, and this darkness moving with this is prana, going with prana, around, all darkness, every time moving, all the time be there. And then when you take, finish your body, prana go out, soul go out, this darkness around him also going with him. And when you take new body, again same thing is, you feeling start. So this darkness going, but this darkness also will be finished when this your energy totally you coming to soul and soul throwing light and finish this darkness, clean this darkness. So this is happening. So this prana always moving, and around prana this unconscious darkness is like a mind is moving also, till your all darkness not finish. When all darkness finish, then soul also will be totally, everything is light and also finish. Go, you never come back. No coming, no going. Nothing is there. Nothing. That is enlightenment. When all your darkness is cleaned through prana. Like if you go in any room, open totally dark, open the light or put just candle, and candle light coming and slowly, slowly getting bigger. And you can looking start there. But darkness is there. So as much as your light is bigger, darkness go more behind and melting in light. Darkness finishing in light. And one day, all darkness when finished, clear, melt, and then mind is finished. Then unconscious totally finished. And this unconscious we creating all the time. Unconscious is creating only because you are unaware, living unawarely. Anything unawarely you lived, darkness happened, unconscious happened. Any step, any words, any looking, anything you do unaware, darkness happened. And therefore, saying whole world in unconscious, everybody in unconscious. Even who meditate 1 year, 5 year, 10 years, 15 years, they also creating darkness if they not totally conscious, if they not totally aware. So if as little aware, little darkness finish. All the time aware, darkness blow. Darkness totally will be finished. But we not cannot keep awareness all the time. 24 hours, not keeping. So this is process. Slowly, 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 when you coming, when you looking your mind, looking your darkness, looking your pain, and then want to read off, finish it. And when in you this thing coming, I want to finish, no more, enough, finish, then it will, then you will be aware, fully aware, start. Then you will be every moment is aware. And then darkness very fast, it will be finished, will go.